kid that was on my team. I feel like everybody on Call of Duty are Buckeye fans. That guy would be there. I think we could play this one wide right here. What?
Enemy.
Shredding them.
Hostile UAV circling. Hard point is secure.
Enemy removed.
Damn, dude, I need to play my life a little better than that. Where's the next one at? All 10 of my kills are objective.
Hard point located. Hard point locked down.
Shoot him. Seraph gone. This one had a bit.
Oh, he's up there. I knew he went up. Oh my god.
Crash authorizing attack chopper tasking.
Is that wrong with me, the back guy right there?
Hard point identified.
Back out of the point right there.
Crash establishing Hellstorm Link.
Hellstorm 1.
Hard point is secure.
Q stores open.
Wait, where were they sitting?
Enemy UAV above.
They had to be like right under me.
He's done.
Bro, come on. Of course this is the worst map ever for like Sniper's Nest and Chopper. I'm gonna hold up the Sniper's Nest in the next two. Just shoot me through the walls, man. That's all he's doing.
Hardpoint is secure.
Attack him. Crash requesting Sniper's Nest deployment.
Shooters deploy to firing positions.
Supplies. First come, first serve. Try not to get shot, why don't you? Troops in.
We have the advantage.
Where's this next to that? It's like here or something.
Shot fell short. Checking range and mill. Sniper reporting kill.
Hard point identified. Assault pack.
Hard point
is
secure.
Get it. Good intel, Recon.
Ooh, try to slide out of there.
Attack him. Get an attack chopper overhead. He's done.
There's like four of them there? Yeah, geez. Out of the damn. Out there.
Hard point locked down.
I remember that. I've been on cold blooded. So he can't do none of that nonsense. Have FMJ on it? I swear this had FMJ.
Triage system engaged.
He shot me through the wall too.
Crash or hostiles have the hard task.
Established on station. Cyclone 3-1 fangs out. Hard point locked. Hardpoint lost.
Move up. No. There's a guy up top. Get the guy up top. No way, dude. In the corner right there. Dang it, dude. Is that game? 87 and 19, bro. I was going for the 100 bomb ski, but they destroyed some of my streaks too fast. Dang, bro. That's my highest kill game. 87 and 19. This gun, I have 6 attachments on it because I was doing the challenge. I obviously got the challenge in one game. I think, like, I'll show the class, but dude. I think I was recording that game too, so I don't have to rip it from my stream. But 86 or 87, I already forgot, dude. What? How much XP was that? 33,000 XP. So that would have been 66k. Yeah, here's the class: red dot, rapid fire, hybrid mag, suppressor, FMJ, and steady grip. Steady grip's actually used for hip fire, dude. Look at that stat line one more time. 87 and 19. Crazy, crazy game. Bookmarking that one for sure. Damn.